Yeah. Sound like some superhero shit. Some black superhero shit. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a nigga rogue like me. Military mind stated, and I keep a gun and a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. Fuck a hero, CEO, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, into party alter ego. Killed your leader, Igor Zebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question, and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every nigga to be free here and abroad, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God.
Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Our own kind took nip from us. Money still we in God we trust. Truthfully we envy, so why we so envious? And why our own kind envy us? Pop said it's hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Keep going even though we know we fed up. It's hell attention, cause we ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line. Fighting for the right shit just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time. The same mind, yeah. We're born to be high and always above what's beneath us. So
every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
I'm talking bulletproof. Kind of suit, reflect the struggle that they put us through. With the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a dude. With the insight to be equal. No disguise needed, a voice that finds reason to multiply. People in the streets for the cause. Marching on Washington miners, we'll be walking through walls. Type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call. Better shield you from them shields that been killing us all. High beams for eyes to peek, the villains in the door. Power of resolution for a war with even start. The knowledge to build and grow where they live. And take care of the kids and the older folk. The queen cause they need it most. Politics with the kings. About economic growth. Cure PTSD. Cause mental health ain't a joke. Feed the hungry and dope. Everyone would know. Everywhere we go.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
Just this, the idea of how black men in this culture and society get framed, and how everything possible is actually designed to actually diminish what your true power is, right? And so when you speak about the superhero-ness of our communities, every ghetto, every block, every street corner, really all of those men are God. They're just living in a reality that tears them down and makes them feel as though they're not what they actually are, because they know it when they look in the mirror. The female take on it you know, it's on some levels a little more heartbreaking, right? Because it's like we've created this reality that walks away from us being clear about the fact that the black woman is actually the goddess on this planet.
Absolutely.
The mitochondrial information that's requisite to create every type of man that exists on this planet is derivative of hers.
Absolutely.
Right? So if we actually have to sit there figuring out which being on this planet actually constitutes God, in that term, if we're framing it in that way, the actual living God on this planet, the only direction you can point in is the direction of the black woman.
Black woman.
Firstly,
black woman,
black woman, like us as an extension of her, but firstly her, right? Because none of it exists without her.
Without her.